Good morning. Let's try this again. Good morning. Welcome back to our two-day celebration of the marvelous tradition of organ playing, organ teaching, and in particular the legacy of Mildred Andrews Boggess. Today's performance is special for a number of reasons, and I take great pride in being able to show you multi-generation performers. We have three students who are currently enrolled at OU, and we have three students who themselves are still learning, though they've been graduated for some time. If I can draw your attention to the program, Lee Ridgway will be playing both the G minor preludium and a chorale Auf meinen lieben Gott of Thunberg. Can you all hear me? Anyway, those are the housekeeping matters for this morning. Without further ado, join me in welcoming our first performer, Andrew Schaeffer, a doctoral student.
Thank you. My choice today of the Bach B minor Prelude and Fugue is because I studied it with Mildred Andrews over 60 years ago. And you might say, well, she should know it by now. The truth is, you never stop learning a great piece. And what I find is, every time I study it again, I find something new, a new phrase, a new line, a new dissonance that is a beautiful surprise. It's one of my favorite works, and especially so because I learned it with dear teacher.
Thank you. thing I want to say is that given what we heard from the faculty and the students last night and today, the future of the organ is in excellent hands here at the University of Oklahoma. Thank you, John Schwant, and faculty and administration of the School of Fine Arts and Music and the president of the university for their support. Mildred Andrews is always exploring and looking out for unknown and new music. So I figured the two Franz Tunder pieces would fit right into that category, even though they are 17th century. Franz Tunder was the organist of the Marienkirche in Lübeck, where he was succeeded by Dietrich Buxtehude. So there is that connection. The Preludium is very much in a style you will recognize from Buxtehude. The chorale fantasy on Auf meinen lieben Gott is a style of play that we don't hear that much nowadays. The literature is not that well known, but it's fascinating to explore, which is one of the reasons I chose it for this program. Thank you.
wonderful event. Before I started here at OU, I had the privilege of studying with Oliver Doberly, who was a Mildred Andrews student. During his time here at OU, he worked on a piece called The Acclamations from the Suite Medievale by Jean Langlais. Every year I remember him playing this as the postlude for the Easter Vigil. So I would like to dedicate this to my dear teacher, who was a student of dear teacher.